yet to beat Minnesota in this building. Looking to change that tonight. Underway from the fortress of the last campaign. William Karlsson, Riley Smith, Jonathan Marchessault up front with Nate Schmidt and Braden McNabb. And Marchessault with a wrist shot on, handled by Alex Stalock. Coming off the four-point game here Sunday. His best effort as a member of the Golden Knights. Hague a drive on and a save made by Stalock. A plus 16 leads all rookies in the NHL this year. Parisi out high. Dumba with a drive on. That got blocked. And Fleury will cover. Matt Dumba looking for his first in 17 games. Playing in his third NHL game overall. Chandler Stephenson on the move. The Max Thatcher ready. Centering pass. Tip. And a save. Stalock on Stone.
First chance, Stephenson with a nice middle lane drive, and then Patch ready finds Stone on the far side, and a nice left pad save.
He'll play it down to Carrier, trying to charge out in front. Ends up on the stick of Hague. Now a drive from Theodore, tipped off the outside of the post.
And after that, it's Carrier with the tip off the Theodore shot under the glove and off the outside of the post.
Watched closely by Nick Holden. And Rascal, run it back out top. Jonas Brodin, that hook checked away by Riley Smith. Up ahead to William Karlsson with Marchessault as well on the rush. Karlsson, wrist shot, save made, Stalock.
Earned the opportunity to stay there, and Chandler said he's gained so much confidence from the trust that the staff and his teammates have put in him. Dave and Shane, you touched on it earlier, Chandler with 3 points in his last games.
The opportunity to play a lot with the team, then you throw on top of that, yeah, you play with the quality players, high-end elite skilled players like Pacioretty and Stone. You want to make the most of the opportunity, and certainly has.
Off this face-off, Schmidt with a drive on. Stalock takes care of it.
But a penalty kill here for the Golden Knights.
And their penalty kill brought to you by Auto Nation. Drive on from Dumba, got deflected and a big save, Fleury. A diving save to his left to rob Zach Parise.
Fleury with a huge save here. Power play, the puck's just going to kind of come out to the left of Fleury. Parise diving, and there's Fleury. So quick. Watch the right pad, the push by Fleury, the extension of the left leg, and that just catches the toe of his skate.
And that stop was the only shot for the Wild on the power play. Here's Smith, up by Schmidt, out of the box, shot, and he missed the net!
Watch him right out of the penalty box, into the play, gets in all alone, the feed from Riley Smith, and puts it up over the net. A good chance. Trying to go high blocker.
Only chance they had on their last one, the only shot was the diving attempt by Parisi that Fleury got with a toe of his skate. Now wrist shot from Suter. Golden Knights with Karlsson, Englund, and McNabb out there right now. Zuccarello for Stahl. Walks in front, backdoor Zuccarello scores! And the Wild with their first 5-on-3 goal of the season. Matt Zuccarello buries it to make it 1-0 Minnesota.
It's a great feed from Eric Stahl. They play catch behind the net a couple of times, and then Stahl, as Zuccarello just pops out from behind the goal line, gets the feed, and beats Fleury on the blocker's side. Fleury trying to get back in time. Is he right under the right
arm? Wrist shot, sails over the crossbar. Greenway behind the Vegas net. Donato feeds it out top. Manello with a drive, save Fleury. He'll squeeze tight as the period comes to a close. Theodore, up on that out. Soucy looking, wrist shot, tipped wide. Zuccarello got a piece of it. Now Brodin with a wrist shot and a glove save by Fleury. He'll wheel around the boards. Englund, cross for Holden, wristing it down low. Stick save, Stalock.
Turnovers early on have led to chances for the Wild.
Foligno to Nico Sturm, takes it around the net, wraparound chance. Fleury there with the left pad. Now Hunt in deep. Stephenson pushes it up ahead for Pacioretty. Pacioretty can't clear. Greenway keeps it alive. Pacioretty on the wall, little touch pass to Stephenson. Breaks for Stone on the rush. Stone walking in, trying to feed it to Stephenson. Score! Nice setup! Mark Stone to Chandler Stephenson. Stephenson with points in four straight to tie the game.
Speed and support by Stephenson. Great positioning. Stone comes across the ice and a great backhand feed. Stephenson outweighs Stalock. He has his sixth of the year for Chandler Stephenson. Stone now points in five straight.
Stone, lead pass to Pacioretty, bumped off the play by Jesus. He's Stevenson centered it. Stone broken up by Stalock. Pacioretty on the rebound and they got blocked too.
Give the goal a nice lead. Stevenson with a little centering feed to Stone and a big diving save by Stalock. He dives out for that puck. Stone right in front.
Pitt didn't get a lot on that. Stalock's in for the turn of the way. Jay Theodore walking in. Shot! Score! Jay Theodore set up by Mark Stone. Glove side on Stalock with 10 seconds left in the period.
And great play by Carlson out front to Smith. And then it's an air puck. Watch Stone win the battle. Uses reach, gets away from Zuccarello, over to Theodore, who takes the ice. And it's a battle in front. Riley Smith, and it's going to be Matt Dumba that I think screens his goaltender. As a perfect shot by Theodore. So good at taking that ice in front of him. Walks it in close, head up all the way. His fourth of the year in the Golden Knights.
That's ready. Backhands it out to center. Puck loose to Stone, pulls up, shot, glove save, Stalock.
Play, everybody's reading pass, watch, little, and that's Suter that goes down, he just buys his time, waits. Real good patience there by Mark Stone, and then the shot.
Drops it off for Smith, rolls to the corner. Schmidt had a jump off his stick, look out. Eric Stahl looking to break, McNabb trying to get to him, shot and a save, Fleury.
A rolling puck on the pass, he just hops over the blade of his stick. And Eric Stahl goes in. Good job by McNabb to come across, cut off the angle. You see where Fleury is, well on top of the crease to cut the angle.
Carrier who's serving the Fleury penalties out of the box. Full strength for Vegas. Nosek 2-on-3 with Carrier. Hunt picked a pass out of the air. Then Nosek, wrist shot, score! On the second effort, Tomas Nosek ends a 13-game drought. And the Golden Knights lay 3-1.
To the front. Here's the first one tip, and Nosek just put it to the net. Presence in front. Somehow that finds its way. A roller off the stick of Susie and up and over the shoulder of Stalock. Nosek's fifth of the season. A good defensive play. Nick Holden a one-on-one. Brodin. A lot of speed coming up the ice from behind.
Oh, yeah, a strange kick out in front. Save made by Fleury. He stops third point blank. Watch the kick off the corner boards right to Nico Stern, but Marc-Andre Fleury was there. Dumba below the goal line. A lot of this on the outside, though. Suter straight away. Fiala drives, save Fleury, rebound, score. Zach Parise put home the rebound. It's a one-goal game with 1:15 left.
Area. Minnesota able to get a shot through to the net. Quick rebound right off to the left of Fleury. Goes right to Parise, who's all alone, and he quickly sweeps that into the back of the net.
To center come the Wild, and there goes Stalock to the bench again for the extra attackers. Fiala pulls up on the wall. Out high Dumba, wrist shot, save Fleury, rebound loose in front. And Marchessault comes away with it, and he'll put it off the glass and out.
Back to Derek Englund in front. There's a battle, the shot comes, there's a little push by Stalock, a great separation, but good job collapsing by the Golden Knights. Watch Carlson get back, stick, good job by him and Holden, and Fleury on his side, swimming around.
Suter has to retreat to center ice. One final rush perhaps. Wrist shot off the mark from Suter. Now Parise looking to center it, glove the way in front. Carlson sweeps it to the boards, and that's it.